name's Stafford Swainston and I'm from York in England. With heart rate monitors I've used and other data type machines, you've got to wear a strap on your body, whereas when you're sparring, it's quite hard to wear that, especially at MMA, because the friction can move it from where your heartbeat is and it just getting damaged from getting punched. But with it being in your glove, it's really easy to get the data without it getting damaged and injuring your opponent.